My name is Brennan Strandberg Salmon. I studied resource and environmental management at Simon Fraser University. I gained so many things from my university experience. First of all, of course, essential skills and knowledge for the future of work. My program is very interdisciplinary and practical. So I was able to apply that to different work experiences and to my future career. Of course, also built my network, met lots of students, faculty members, staff that I hope to stay connected with. I also gained valuable work experience through the co-op program at my university, which basically set the trajectory for my career and led me to my current position, which is in Environment and Climate Change Canada. I also have gained, I think, a very important insight into how to make tangible impacts in the world. So I participated in experiential and applied learning programs, for example, in partnership with the City of Vancouver that had like real world impacts. I also participated in student clubs that also had impacts in the real world. We got our university committed to divest from fossil fuels and declared a climate emergency as a result of some of our campaigns. And also just generally opportunities to go like beyond the classroom. So whether that's clubs, sports, field trips, and I also participated in a study abroad program to France. So there's so much out there that I gained. I hope to contribute the knowledge and skills that I gained through my university experience to building a more just and sustainable world. So I'm starting out my career in the federal public service as a policy analyst in Environment Canada's integrated climate change lens team, basically doing climate literacy work. We're trying to develop a climate literacy course for public servants. And just more generally speaking, I will apply the interdisciplinary and systems thinking and social justice perspectives that I gained through university to help tackle our world's, you know, wicked problems in a more holistic way through policy and systemic change. I think the biggest benefit of a university education is to expand your mind and experiment with what you're passionate about. It's about, you know, gaining new insights and perspectives and also finding your place in the world to hopefully contribute both what you're good at and what you're passionate about to the world to make it a better place. So I chose the degree that I did because, well, actually, ever since I heard of the Faculty of Environment at SFU, I knew that it was the right fit for me. I knew I wanted to pursue a career related to the environment and climate change, but I wasn't sure on like the specific career trajectory. So my program, Resource and Environmental Management, it left my options pretty open while still giving me those crucial skills and experiences relevant to my field and the future of work in my field. I also knew that I didn't want to just stick to the hard sciences. So my program included, you know, the social side of things and policy, which I was interested in getting those perspectives. And my program is also very practical and applied. So I knew that I would be able to like leverage insights from, you know, real world disciplines and experiences to teach students like myself how to create policy level and systems change. I think one piece of advice that I would give is just to step outside your comfort zone any chance you get. This is, you know, a university experience is a very unique experience, right? I would recommend not just going to class and studying, right? Use this time to get engaged and seize unique opportunities. For example, do a semester abroad, pursue unique experiential learning programs, join or start a club, build connections with professors and classmates, gain work experience through co-op programs. So yeah, overall, just get engaged, get involved, try new things as much as possible.